I've decided that if I go to jail, it's because I am so sarcastic that I said something absolutely perfect to a cop at absolutely the wrong time. I've accepted my fate.